尿病患者常常伴随着视网膜病变，严重的话会导致视网膜剥离而引起失明的危机。家里若有糖尿病的患者，应该要多多关心患者的视力保健问题。
你是不是觉得自己有以下的症状呢？
My nearsightedness is getting worse.
gözler altlarında bulunan görme bozukluğun ve bunların içerisindeki yorgunluğun ve dalgalanmaların özellikle bunlara dikkat etmek lazım.
The color of the object is getting lighter and lighter and it's floating. Sometimes you will see double, enlarged, reduced, curved, deformed and different distance images.And your eyesight view has imperfections.
You will have the following symptoms: retina aging, atrophy, detachment, virus infection, eye inflammation, optic nerve atrophy, AMD, glaucoma, cataract, only to name a few.
Some chronic diseases will cause eye disease, such as diabetes or kidney disease.
以上这些都是视网膜病变的前兆和现象，一定要特别注意哦。
叶黄素是科学家们眼睛中唯一被发现的元素，它是可以吸收紫外线和短波的蓝光，会使眼睛的伤害，为修补视网膜黄斑区的唯一元素。Arizona 的州立大学研究也显示，叶黄素可以使视网膜活化、健康和延长水晶体使用的年限超过20年以上。
但是我们到底要如何才能真正做好眼睛的保健工作呢？以往大家都觉得吃红萝卜、绿色蔬菜、补充维生素 A、贝塔胡萝卜素，对我们的眼睛就很有帮助了。不过，在波士顿大学和美国农业部 USDA 发现，我们眼睛的水晶体内并没有维生素 A、贝塔胡萝卜素，只有叶黄素可以。
叶黄素除可以阻绝破坏视网膜的有害蓝色光或紫外线之外，对高度近视视网膜的病变和色素性的视网膜病变等眼疾，叶黄素也有不错的临床改善的功能。它也是一种抗氧化剂，在阻止水晶体氧化而形成白内障，也有实际上的功效，对于飞蚊症也有改善的效果。
My eye floating symptoms are getting worse and worse, from a little black dot to a large spot. While after taking Lutein, my eye floating disease disappeared and the floating objects have vanished for good.
That's right. I would remind those people who wear glasses to take Lutein supplement every day. If you feel dizzy when you wear glasses, please do not worry and go and have an eyesight check. First, after taking Lutein,Your eyesight will improve. As long as you change to a pair of glasses with lower readings on an eyesight meter, your dizziness can be solved right away.
I'll never forget that one Sunday 5 years ago. My father told me his eyesight was getting worse and worse, and that sometimes you couldn't see things clearly. I answered him without taking him seriously, then you should stay at home more.And rest more often. Now I really regret not paying more attention to my father's vision degeneration problems. I learned that lutein can help improve vision degeneration problems that elderly people suffer from. Unfortunately, it's too late for me to help my father. He passed away 2 years ago in a car accident because he couldn't see a traffic light clearly.Every time I recall this memory, I feel very distressed and sorry.
请您闭上眼睛，试着从客厅到厨房去倒一杯水，体验一下失去视力的痛苦。失去视力的感觉不好受吧？然而，在国内，眼科医生却发现国人罹患老化性视网膜黄斑区退化，也就是医学界所称的 AMD 的比例有增加的趋势。而且年龄层也逐渐在下降，眼睛的保健工作应该成为大力推广的全民运动哦。
只要是每天必须面对荧幕的工作族群，都应该额外加强叶黄素的摄取。如果预防眼睛老化病变，每天就要补充6到12毫克的叶黄素。特别是40岁以上的人，通常会开始出现视力减退和眼睛老化病变的症状，要多为眼睛补充营养素。
亲爱的观众朋友。 你的视力正在退化吗？你的家人眼睛健康吗？你知道如何正确维持健康的视力吗？